before we start the game, I just want to make sure that everything's okay. Everything's synced up, you can hear me, and we're good. We're good? Awesome. Okay, so, I don't know how far away we are from Venom. Like, I don't know if the next stage is Venom, or if there's one more after that. All I know is that we're at Sector Omega, and, but yeah. Clap was on sync, awesome. But yeah, Outbreak, I don't know what your issue is, and obviously I can't tell you how to fix it because you have no audio, but I hope you work it out, man. Alright, so we're going to have to take just a little bit of time to remember what the hell we're doing. Like, since the last stream, obviously I've been doing the Champions Road stuff and playing dance games and stuff like that, so I can't really remember what I'm doing with this. Or if it's loud enough, or anything. So... that seems loud enough. Alright, we're going top speed, apparently. Hey, a shortcut to Venom! I can get behind that. Oh, I can't see these meteors. Okay. Asteroids, rather. Oh god, no! Everything is bad! alright, so, bit of an issue. The buttons I need to barrel roll and stuff like that are actually on the front of the machine. I know, stupid choices, I know. But like, yeah, we're pretty much gonna do this without barrel rolling, I think. Because I have no time to react to this. This is fast. Oh god, alright. Oh damn, I thought I hit it. We're gonna go right? Okay, let's go right, Slippy. Oh, whoa, whoa, alright. Note to self, don't take the hard left. Take the right, okay, on it. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! Through. Oh god. Damn. All right. Okay, we got 100 hits. That's legit. Alright, so what do we do with this dude? I assume this is like the first stage of, you know, Star Fox on Super Nintendo, where you hit the two things on the left and the one thing on the right. Except we're in all range mode, so that changes things. Alright, so where's he at? There he is. Alright, so we're going for the red zones. Makes sense. We're gonna die here, aren't we? I'll try to read chat in just a bit. There's kind of a lot going on right now. We're gonna get anything here? Anything? No? Alright. Bye then. Alright, so we've got enemies on my tail. Sick. Fantastic. I think there's one more. Alright, is that all of them now? Sweet. Ah. Damn. Oh no, I used a bomb. That was my bad. Dude, I haven't played a Metroid game, let alone stomp one. Like, I know I really need to fix that. And I will at some point, hopefully. But yeah. Ring! Alright, we got a ring. There's another one over there, let's get that. Awesome! Enjoy this. I will not enjoy such things. Damn! Dude, they got wrecked. Okay, so we're going for this one now. Oh my god, I can't shoot it. Damn, I suck. Oh god, get out of the way. Where's he at? Sweet! Nice, we got the double ring finally. Alright, where's all the enemies at? Wait, where's the ship I'm looking for? Oh, there it is. Alright, what have you got for me? Damn, that's hard to do. The hardest part about shooting and aiming is that I have to, like, hold my body up with my arms so that I can keep mashing the button while also shifting my weight onto another button. It's tricky. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, guys, follow me. Konga Wanga, Jin Yin Hua, what's up guys? Alright, we're in. Let's get some more health. Ah! thanks for that. Alright, we're at full health now. What is this? This is some Champions Road bullshit now. That. Alright. Whoop. Damn it. Stop! I can't see. That. Noted. Alright, so getting in there is actually really hard. Getting in there without taking damage, anyway. Alright, sweet, that one's done. Okay, alright, let's go a bit higher. Are there any more rings about? Alright, there's no more rings. That sucks. Actually, yeah, there's a couple over there. Alright, sweet. Oh, alright, I have to go behind him. Alright. I got in there without taking a hit, so that's good. Where's that ring at? Alright, there's a ring over there. That was worth the hit. All right, let's get out of here. Look at him just swinging his lightsabers around. Come on. Alright, he's nearly dead, and then after that I can reach out again. Yeah, so he likes facing me. Alright, that side's done. Alright, one more side to go. Thank you. Damn, it's hard to get a clear shot on him now. This time! Damn, I'm only getting like the tiniest amount of hits on him. Like, I know I can go around the back. That's a problem. Alright, so I think after this wave, I'll actually just go around to the right of him, and hopefully that'll be okay. Alright. Then again, maybe not. That is so hard to hit. Alright, we're gonna go back and get the blaster. I saw it over here somewhere. Ah, oh, there it is. Okay. Can't hit him. It's such an awkward spot to hit. Pew! That's all I had to do, was just one shot. Damn. So that took 20 minutes. Wow. No time to chat, we gotta go. Alright, sorry chat. Fox said it, we gotta go. But yeah, sorry if I missed a whole bunch of messages, guys. Because Star Fox is always throwing crap at me, I never really know when I have a chance to breathe or not. But we got through that okay, so that was good. Got 7 hits. Amazing. Okay, sweet. Alright, so what did I miss? Oh, fair enough, Starlive. I actually don't use Steam. So that probably explains why I didn't see that. But yeah. Disgruntled Goof. How are you, man? Gruffalo, hello. Sly, Suspicious Link. Crap. I know there's a whole bunch of other people that were here before. I'm sorry. Oh. Okay, Venom disappeared, so that's hype. There's no time to explain. Return to Quineria. Okay. Just straight through the middle of all of it. Good luck. But yeah, this is a very short game. I think, like, for a seasoned player, you could probably get through in about 3 or 4 hours. It's taken me about 7 so far, but consider my handicap. I did, yeah. Champions Road was done not yesterday, but the day before. Which was pretty hype. Oh god. Okay, so what are we doing here exactly? Dodging these guys by the look of it. Any more? Oh, they just keep appearing. Alright, so we just go under that, that's fair. Jesus. Alright, cool, we got our blaster. Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked. Whoa, alright, settle down. I forgot to go in the waterfall again. That's bad.
Well then.
Alright, let's try that again, guys. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, so that went well. It went a lot better than last time. I'm actually gonna go in the waterfall this time. Oops, not that one, clearly. Alright, it must be this one. Oh, it's a bomb. Damn. Alright, we've officially gotten further than before. Should I do chicken mode? No, there's no chicken mode here. I'm not okay, Slippy. I'm not okay. Oh god. Oh, I'm so dead. There's no power-ups or anything. Give it! Give it! No! Damn. I would have got another continue if I got the other one. Dude, they're hard to kill. Alright, So... I guess we're just killing 30 units, so that's okay. Come on, guys. Stop flying away from me. Alright, we've got a gold ring down here. That's hype. Alright, so we got another continue. Awesome. Oh god. Why have I fallen? Am I the chicken? I got transformed into the chicken. We decommissioned the teleporter. Okay. Alright, so I guess we're going straight into Venom. Okay, we have the Gigarilla. Alright, chest, head, and hands. Alright, let's just get a bit of distance. Just as Falco said. Whoa, he shoots hand bullets. No. Stop! Jesus! Alright, we're gonna go down here. We're gonna get this gold ring. We're gonna go in here too. Oh god. Alright, run chicken, run! Alright, so I'm gonna take a bit of cover behind here for a sec. Hey, you can't transform me back, that's not fair. Alright, so we shoot him in the butt. Oh, that's mean! You gave me a false sense of security, that's mean. Run, chicken! Go to your pen! Coop! Chickens go in coops. Alright. Nope. Oh god! Dude, don't fly straight back into it, Fox. Come on. I'm so dead. There was a ring there that I was trying to get, but I couldn't quite get to it. Oh, he's in the way of the ring! Alright. We gotta continue, though. So we can try it one more time. First things first, let's go get the blaster. Hey, Naria. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, he got close. All right, go, little chicken. Where is he? He's over there now. Okay. Alright, so I pretty much have to bomb him if I'm gonna get anywhere with that. Seriously? Get out, get out! Alright. Oh god, I'm too close. Alright, get out. Alright, now that we're the chicken, let's go looking for some rings. Alright, there's one up there. Stop! Jesus! Alright, we can go and get the gold ring now. Hopefully one more presents itself soon. Hey Andrew, thanks man! Hope you enjoyed the show. Get that just because. Alright, can we shoot him from behind now? We can. What am I doing? So I feel like I can redirect the missiles that are being fired at me, like, straight back into him. I'm pretty sure that's a thing. But it's hard to do. Yeah, cool. I have none on me at the moment. Ah, he's facing me. I tried flying through his legs. I thought that would be good. It was not good. He is very close to me. Holy crap. I needed that ring, too. Whoa, he's very close to me. Damn. I figured I'd throw the bomb, you know? What's the worst that could happen? Too close. Alright, let's go up there and get that ring. Oh man, he wrecks you so hard. Go! At least he's almost dead. That's something. Hey, Troll Pizza. Alright, we got the third ring down here, so that we've got to continue. That's awesome. Do it! Alright, let's just go in here for safety. Alright, so I can't target the missiles, I can only flee from them. Damn. Alright, so Falco's got a bail. I think there's another ring. Yeah, there is. Damn. Too high up. Oh, and that one's too low. Come on. Whoa, 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 too much stuff. Thank you for the ring. Dude, these missiles will not go away. Dude, where's the Gigorilla? I can't see him at all. There he is, alright. He can throw stuff? Oh my god! Why? Run! This is bad! What is he doing? He's just standing still. At least by destroying everything, he's giving me more health rings, which is great. Damn it, I can't see the ring. Come on, ring. Where is it? There it is. Phew. One more. Alright, we'll get that one later. Can I get near the Gigorilla now, please? Please. That would be hype. Damn, I missed. Oh, I've got to get the walker on there. Oh, alright, that changes things. So I have to get the walker on there and then hack the Gigarilla. Or maybe not the walker, maybe the gyro. I'm not sure, but I need more health if I'm going to attempt that. So let's go up here. Alright, awesome. Dude, do not hyper beam me right now. Alright, this is gonna be hard. Alright, Slippy is out. All hope is lost. Where is he? Alright, shoot at me. I'm getting too close to him. Do not. All right, let's just get our distance here. It won't even let me fly away. Alright, so he shoots all the missiles out. Fuck, man. I hate that he just throws them like that. Well, alright, Rip Fox. Oh no. Man, I don't want to have to do this mission again, but I don't really know how to get on there. Alright. I think we did it. Oh, thank God. Dude, if everyone died, I mean, are we talking about the original games, or are we talking about this game? Because, like, no one seems to die in this game, they just go for repairs. I love that, we can't get any, like, voice from Fox. So I guess this is endgame, huh? No, not the wrench. They hurt. Oh, there it goes. Alright, so what are we doing in here exactly? We're gonna build a teleporter for peace. You know, so that we can appear anywhere at any time for peace. Something doesn't add up there, Pepper. Pew, 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 pew. Alright, sweet. So... time is critical, huh? I'm not very good at that. Alright, so we're gonna get to Andross. So we'll activate the walker and go the other way. I'm going to leave that ring there, just in case I need to come back for it later. I'll get this one though, because it gives us continues. And we'll get the blaster. Alright. So we've got a whole bunch of health, so that's good. Yeah. Alright, makes sense. We'll just destroy the turrets and stuff out here first. Alright, chicken ride! Oh, it even gave us stairs so that we can get out. Oh, they don't all give me health. Alright. That's fine. I actually missed what he said about the energy beam. Ah, where is it coming from? Okay. So, we're not going to go in there. That seems like death waiting to happen. Yeah. If bullets aren't going in, we're not going in. So, let's fly around for a sec. We'll fly to the other side of the planet. Whoops. Silly me, just a pilot. What's that? It just looks different to everything else. It's nothing. Oh, goodness. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, I mean, through my playthrough, Wolf has barely been in this game either. I mean, from what I understand, there is a significant part that does have him, but I played really bad, so I don't think I'll be seeing him today. Alright. Dirk. So I guess this is the complete other side. Fair enough. You guys will have to bear with me. I don't really know, like, what I'm doing at the moment. I'm just, like, looking around and killing enemies. Plus, if I get gold rings, that's helpful. Gold rings! Okay, I see arrows. I'm good at arrows, so this is helpful. Alright, we're up. And I bet there's like a hacking station right here that I missed. Oh no, I can just walk straight in. Oh man. Stupid! Cockpit view. Alright. Hey, are we playing Metroid? This feels like Metroid. The beam is weakened. Alright. Cool wolf. That's awesome. Man, look at him run. All right, I'm going to pick off everyone else before going for wolf. Do these things keep coming back or what? I'm pretty sure I destroyed them all. Damn, no ring in that one. Oh my god, I'm having trouble! Oh, I missed the ring. Alright, we're in trouble now. Alright, sweet. Alright, so there's a certain degree of safety in here because... First of all, because I'm the walker, but second of all, these energy fields should stop them from getting in. You know, because video game logic. So, we're just gonna take our time. Alright, now we're out. Where's everyone at? Stop that! That's really annoying. These turrets keep coming back. Dude, stop jumping all of my attacks! Holy crap! Oops, I missed. Back we go! Oh my god! Now it's like Star Wars! Give me health. So these dudes don't deal much damage, but they deal enough where I have to keep going to get health. And it's... oh my god, it's so frustrating. Dude, stop. Stop that right now. Alright, how safe am I in this section? Just curious, can I cheese this in some way? Whoa, alright, he can come in here. Cool. What about if I hug the wall? Because if their AI is really bad, that might be helpful. Looks like they're just circling, wait. Yeah. Alright, maybe a better vantage point might help. I'm gonna hug the wall though. They don't seem to like walls. Alright, so we're definitely safe in this area. Is there any more health anywhere? Okay, so I think this is all the health I can get for this stage. So, is there anything I can do from just standing here? Where did he go? Like, if I wait in this corner, is there anything I can do here? So I can still get hit here. That's not very good. Yeah, alright, this isn't ideal. Alright, let's go back the other way. Sorry about this delay, guys. It's important that we find out an easy way to do this. Because if we don't, what it basically means is that we're going to be stuck doing this fight over and over from dying. So, alright, so what happens if I go in here? See, the thing that sucks is that, like, they can't hit me while I'm in here, which is great. But I can't aim up. So I'm basically hoping that someone enters that sweet spot right there. And gives me, you know, something to lock onto. Come on. Alright, easy. We don't want to go all the way out. So we did damage. Oh my god, this is so bad. I can't do anything. Except, like, wait. And just, like, watch them hit things. Like, if I could glitch their AI so that they came, you know, flew under the area they can't get out of, that would be awesome, but they're not coming down here.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, damn it. Damn it, no, that was my chance. So from what I've noticed, we've almost got Pigma. Come on, give me an opportunity here. There's gotta be somewhere else I can stand where, like, they're just in immediate range all the time. I'm gonna move from this spot in a sec. Alright, someone fell. Ah! Alright, let's just move back a tiny bit. Hey kitty, hey weirdo kid. Wait, weirdo kid's been here a while. But hey kitty. Come on, someone fall. This isn't working. There's health here though. Health I did not know about. So that's hype. Maybe I have a clearer shot here? Doesn't look like it. Do you guys have any ideas of what we should do about this? Because, like, I can't go out there because I'm just gonna die. Get good? Yeah, you're probably right. Even if one of these guys was like... Yeah, even if one of these guys was gone, it would probably make everything a lot easier. Damn, that was a chance, which I blew. These are one of the moments I wish I had motion control so I could aim up. Now, let's just go back a bit. Yeah, right. Thank you. Are there any health drops here? Alright, there is. There's one. Awesome. Oh, there's a gold ring as well. Wow, okay. Is there anything else for me? No, sir. Alright, I'm just gonna sit. Don't rotate me. Come on. I'm gonna sit here for a bit. Oh, they can actually fly under there. Wow. The more you know. Yeah, alright. So, we're gonna have to go out there again. Anything for me? No. Oh my god. This is stressful. One's down. Two down. This has taken so long. All Dude, stop being ahead of me. No, flip! Oh, I've got no health! There's like nothing. Yeah, we've been through there. Oh God. I don't really know what I can do. I really hate resorting to this, but like, it's pretty much one hit out there and I'm dead. I just want one of them to like, fall down or something. They glitch out every now and then and fall. Yeah, alright. Nothing I can really do here. Let's go out there again. Whoops. Like, there's a blaster upgrade, which is right on the edge of, it's like right on the edge of one of the laser guarded areas. But like, going and getting it would be a death sentence. Yeah, right. So there's nothing here for me. Wait, what was that? Was that a ring? I can't see. No, it's not a ring, it's just a guard. Not much I can do except go out there, so let's do it. Oops, I freaked out. you. Alright. We're gonna have a quick 5 minute break. Because that was just rude. When we come back, we'll try and do this stage. God damn it, man. That was like... that was stupid. But, at least I got better at dodging stuff. So, when we get back, I should be a better pilot. And we should be able to actually get through that with relative ease. Plus, there's a lot of rings everywhere, so that's hype. So yeah, see you guys in 5 minutes.